Appearance matters. Wearing branded clothes and shoes, or having a costly cell phone, or going to expensive restaurants makes you look rich and classy in the eyes of others. Part of keeping up with appearances is to be in the limelight where others appreciate about how good we look and how great our life is.
To us then, the season of Lent would come as a rude shock. In a special manner, for the next 40 days, we are invited to meditate on the Word of God, to be in constant union with Jesus, and to deny ourselves and put others first. In other words, this season is not about ourselves.
The formula for doing so is presented in today's Gospel. Right at the start of Lent, on Ash Wednesday, Jesus sets out the ground rules of the season. He calls us to fast, to pray, and to give alms. And here's the catch. We are called to do all this in secret.
Therefore, we are called to put God at the center of our lives. In doing so, we realize that we have to move away from the center stage so that through our actions, we may glorify God.
Our spiritual practices during Lent should not be another occasion to show off that we are better than others. It is not the time to highlight our good deeds. Rather, we are called to do good discreetly, knowing that our deeds are noticed by the Lord and He will reward us accordingly.
Yes, it is a big blow to our ego not to seek recognition from our friends, but to trust God who sees all things. Don Bosco used to say to his boys, God sees you.
God sees you. And that is what the Lenten season is all about. He knows our thoughts. He hears our words. And quite certainly, He sees all of our deeds. And we can be sure that God will reward us for all the good that we have done.